Try to make sure the mic work.
We built innovative trucks to serve the people who depend on them. Cabins to comfort.
Can't watch any of those. Oh, here we are. What's it called? So it doesn't matter.
Los pilotos aterrizan, vamos a buscar eso. Andamos ruleta en una camioneta, recogimos la vaina que llegó la avioneta. Andamos ruleta en una camioneta, recogimos la vaina que llegó la avioneta. Coronao.
Let me make sure you're hearing this right. See you on the other side. Here.
hoes down south, no, don't eat out Malibu Beach House. Oh,
I'ma buka esa. Andamos ruleta en una camioneta, recogimos.
Copyrighted. Holy World of Warcraft. Don't even think about getting whatever this ad says.
Piloto aterrizando.
Oh my god. Coda now. How much coding can you have? Getting on? Apparently this guy is homeless. And I think this stands for homeless. Mega Steve. How's the stream looking? Anybody watching? Apparently this guy has his home. Let's see how they like it here. Why is it like this? Our CPU's at 4%. Wait, hold on. We need to put a CPU like
your next new or used car with financing as low as 2.99% from 1AZ Credit Union. Make no payments for 90 days, and you can even skip up to 2 payments. Apply now.
using 34%. Yeah, you know, we're running only the highest end products over here. Sick PC build right here. Bam. Two left. Fuck. If anybody was wondering, we're about that much shy. I don't think we need the PC though. Like, hear that? Don't want to bang on her too hard, you might fall apart. Not joking. The CPU cooler is zip tied on the fan, so yeah. I just want to find out. I mean, this won't work, but I just want to find out like how much CPU she's got. HDMI port. So I really want this, but I don't know. I want to get rid of my other one just because thing can run everything, even though it's not at the highest frames or anything like that, but it can run it, dude. Yeah. Like, challenge this, baby. Yeah, I took the lavender one.
Where's your other one?
Threw it away.
Because it was empty?
Yeah.
Completely gone.
Completely gone.
Or a drop.
Probably like a drop.
Don't throw them away then.
Why?
Because I use them.
Why? How?
I plugged them in. Good
job. Thank you. I got right now. Thank you.
for you, who can see your friend list and more. If this is your first time logging into the Oculus app, it will automatically prompt you to choose a headset to begin the setup process. It is correctly locked at floor height. Hit continue. Next, it's time to define your play area. Facial interface foam back into place. That's it. Full casting. This will share your VR picture in real time. For more information on compatible devices,
stand to go. Yo, what's the difference between an i9 and an i7? Is an i9 better? Like, check your strikes. Strikes. Crank this baby. Thought it'd go louder than that, but. Ooh. What is better, i9 or i7, you think?
Thank you.
That's about the size of the graphics card right now, so I wouldn't say that's much better. I'd say that's about the same. Fucking AMD, dude. I need to stay away from that shit. Okay, that's a little bigger. Seven of those. Carbon fiber. My ass. Legs with modern logo. What the fuck? Yo. God damn it. Looking at this carbon fiber desktop. It's definitely not carbon fiber because it's 200 and some bucks. What's better, i9 or i7?
Joe, I do not hear you. Dude, for some fucking
I'm
reason.
Talking. I am talking.
Yo.
Yo.
Okay.
What's better, i9 or i7?
Depends on which model. I mean, it's just i9s are newer.
That's why I just clicked the i9. Bigger the better.
On.
i9 90,000.
It's not really bigger.
i9 9900.
I don't know. I haven't really looked at them in a long time.
Dude, it's something. Like 1700 bucks is what I'm looking at. But I don't want to sell this one, dude. This puppy needs to go in a monument. Where's the processor count? 8 processors.
It has 8 cores, 8 processors.
Shit.
The server literally has 4, like 4 actual.
Yeah.
But that's just like fucking, for gaming, dude, it's just like, there's no need for any of that.
It's got the NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2070.
2070, yeah, that's okay. I mean, the 2080 or the Titans are like the nicest shit, dude.
Wow.
Yeah, the Titan X, see how much they're going for. Yep, fucking $3,000.
See, that's out of my range.
For 2 of them. Oh, Walmart's got the best deal. Only $7,000 for some reason at Walmart. They must be selling like 3 of them. No, for a single pack, $7,000, and then for a dual slot thingy to connect 2 of them together, it's fucking $300. So if you spend, let's see, what, $6,300, you can get the dopest shit.
Oh, dude, I'm just looking at like all the things I'm gonna like entirely new setup, dude. But this Jane Hart certified bad bitch over here. This puppy needs to be wrapped in gold, dude. Like, it's so old. First, this is what started it. I don't know.
This is what I'm talking about, dude. Intel Platinum 8180, dude. The Xeon.
Too much, though. I'm trying to just...
$30,000, dude, for the process.
I'm trying to just keep a low, low budget here.
How many cores is this year? I forgot. I think it's 28 core. Running dual? Dude, holy shit.
So I just want, like, the best setup. I'll never be the best. There's people, this guy's like, yeah, this setup probably costs around 100,000. This is like, yeah, well. And this is like, fuck that, dude.
No desktop PC can cost 100,000.
Wasn't. There's like 3 PCs, projector,
yeah, see,
like,
yeah.
It was.
It's like, honestly, I wouldn't even use half that shit, though, so, you know.
No, it's for like a, it's got like a reclining chair, it's like a home theater. How he explained it. See, dude, I just need 2,720.49 right now.
Not gonna ever happen, so.
You don't think I'll ever get this? All of this?
You're not gonna wanna spend it on it when the time comes around. By the time you get that money, it's gonna be long after Christmas, dude.
Or Christmas. I get this for Christmas. If I get the PC for Christmas. Dude, I will be happy with just the PC.
Yep, and then you're gonna be rocking a stock car or truck forever, dude.
Dude, I don't care.
Dude, you will.
I don't.
Are you getting a truck or a car?
No.
None? Alright.
None. Nice. Nah.
Gonna be riding
car.
The G-Max. Really?
Accurate, dude.
It's like, I really wish I had a truck, but I like the car, you know?
Acura. Just limo tint it. She'll be rolling. Get the wheels powder coated black for sure. And then subs. Just knock that bitch. Knock the license plate right off. Like, dude, I just fucking order it right now. Surround sound? Another $250.
For what?
Surround sound.
Subs? Oh, don't buy a surround sound.
No.
It's pointless.
Yeah.
If you think you're gonna use it with your PC, you fucking won't. It's like the dumbest.
I see people like, oh, speakers. Like, I don't think I'd ever use speakers. Okay, how would you set up the second monitor that would stretch? Display. Like, it just becomes one big hunk of junk.
What do you mean?
Like, if I went and got the other monitor, plugged it in, it would just become one big, huge pile of dog shit. Storage, 446 gigabytes, dude, and we're already full.
Should have 1 terabyte, so there's no way.
What?
On that drive.
No.
Yeah, it's 1 terabyte.
No.
Uh-huh.
It's telling me.
Well, you ain't looking in the right place or something.
It's, on storage.
It's not right. Because out of 400, that's what it says. Because that's 1 terabyte. Literally look on the drive.
That's...
Or you have... You could have it like portioned wrong so that it creates things on your drive that thinks it's full, but there's a whole nother section.
Okay, should I go grab the other one, plug it in, and then should we try to fix it, or don't even worry about it?
I don't know, it's just like, what did you... Maybe your graphics card can't handle that.
Oh, well, sure she can. Dude, it could handle anything. Except 2 monitors.
Yeah, just know you're never streaming again.
I'm leaving her there. We're only using 3% of the CPU. Out of the 5.
My drive is like constantly writing data somewhere. I have no idea where.
Yeah. DX formula series. $289. Perfect. I think I'm gonna get the new, not really new, but Razer headset. Wireless.
Yeah.
Already ditching the A10s. No. It's Jesse. These are so comfy, but they're not wireless, dude. Like, the wire over here is toasted. It got sucked in the vacuum. She ain't looking too good.
What? Sounds like the most ghetto shit I've ever got sucked in the vacuum. Mom's vacuum and what? My headset's fucked.
Literally, that's what happened. actually suck her up. PC has like 70 fans, so.
My PC fans are overloaded. I need to clean my PC, honestly.
Nope. Cleaning slows her down. Dude, this thing could be the world's smallest PC, like...
Yours? Mm-hmm. Not even close.
It could be one, alright? The graphics card?
You don't even know, dude. There's PCs that could whoop your ass, like, so bad.
Dude, yep, and they're like micro. I know. A Raspberry Pi is equivalent.
Yeah, I have like 5 of those.
Yeah.
Can't use wireless mice with them.
Yeah.
I can't handle it.
Too much.
It's just like lags.
Let's see.
Oh, here. And your keyboard too? I don't know which one, every the one you gave me. Fucking, it didn't work with the damn thing, so I just bashed it.
Oh my god, why?
Because it wasn't working. It was like,
dude,
the ASDW fucking key.
Oh my god.
I was trying to type A and it kept like moving like the bar, the type bar over. Everything about it was fucked on that little Raspberry Pi.
Oh my god.
The up
dude.
And down arrows were like, why? It's 9 years, you motherfucker.
Yeah, but dude, that thing was $50 and I could have got the $50 back. Because it returned.
Well, you can still return it. It's still sitting in
the. Are you serious?
Yeah. I just
where?
Beat the shit out of it. Lesson. And then all I did was like hit it a few times.
Don't throw her out.
Well, you're not gonna return it because you don't have a fucking receipt or box.
Yeah,
or
I do.
Anything.
Swear to God. Mom has it all.
Oh, nice. Give my $50.
Yeah, I will.
No, you fucking won't. You owe me $600.
Dude, and the things you traded me for.
Okay, tell me what I traded you for then.
This. For the keyboard? I have two. Horrible keyboards over here. Like. So I'll give you them back if you just give me the broken keyboard. Give me the damn broken keyboard.
Nope.
How much will you sell it for? $10, because that's what she's worth right now.
I'll sell it for 20.
$20, for real?
I don't know, it's like I might need that sometimes.
No, dude. I got
20, but you gotta give me the money like the damn second you want it.
I got the quarters.
Nope.
Yep. I'm just trying to look at this PC here. I'm sending you a picture of her, dude, just because she's grease, dude. Pure grease. That's what we're running on right there.
Did you send me a picture?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, why'd you send it? I don't even have my phone, dude.
Like, if we just chomped her down, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like, power supply, don't even need that. Like, who needs power, you know? And then, if we got the power supply, oh yeah, we could easily ditch half of this box. More than that.
Sure.
But it's just, oh my god, there's so much dog hair in there. She's gnarly. Gnarly old girl. Here, look this up. MSI graphics.
No, you have a $30 graphics.
Hold on. MSI. What is it?
You have to find exactly which model it is. I'm not sure.
I don't want to unplug her right now.
It's like a 240, dude.
MSI 240.
Yeah, 240 RX.
Oh my fucking god, she's $50.
I don't even know if that's the right one.
No, it's not. It's actually the updated version. Is it graphics or driver? Graphics. Did you paint her? I think you did.
Yeah, I think I did,
I
yes.
I think, yeah. No wonder why she looks so shitty.
It looks way better than it did. You're lucky it's painted, dude.
320 bucks, holy fuck.
Nope, not it. It's the shittier version of the 270.
Well, that's all of them.
It's a 70.
The shittier version, all of them. Yeah. It's definitely time for an upgrade.
Yeah.
I would say. Cause, dude, she'll never. I just want to have it, though. Like, I just want to, like, I don't know. I want to downsize the box and then just have it, like, sitting somewhere. So we need to find world's smallest PC box for world's shittiest PC.
Well, being that that's not micro ATX, it's not going to fit in anything smaller than regular.
It'll fit, like, this case is way too big for it.
Yeah, but then again, it won't fit micro ATX, though.
I don't know what that is. It'll fit.
It's not small enough for the small shit.
But literally, the power supply is the biggest thing in there. Graphics card's, like, a third of the power supply.
Yeah, buy a new fucking power supply just to have it sit.
What? No, we don't... The power supply... No. I'm saying, yeah, you know what I'm saying. I feel small PC box. Disgusting. Literally, bam, $30, and it'll fit in there. I could guarantee it, or $50.
Move your mic.
My ass. I'll show you a shock. Fuck. Oh, yeah.
Huh.
plugged in.
Yep.
Okay.
Nope. Bad.
Yep, this is staying like this.
Again.
I'm using the headset mic. How loud is it, dude?
Too fucking loud.
Sorry. Should I do that? How's the stream looking? Not good? Alright.
I haven't checked.
How do you see how many copyright claims you got?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know why it's like boxed like that. It's kind of dumb. Back. like that. If you're reading this, get a life. Dogecape. How many hours is he at?
I don't know. I don't check his thing.
Did you know he got a girlfriend?
Yeah, you told me.
My phone won't stream on Twitch. It just says network error, or no, now it's not even starting. I think that's because my thing's been so many. It working. Oh my god. It's working. Got it like that. Person. $1 floating on the top. Okay, got a dollar. Got anything you want to sell for a dollar? Oh shit. $1. We don't do anything on the PC. For all the games we have stuff in. What do you think will crash a PC right now?
No idea.
Man.
Yep. I don't see nobody.
I don't see nobody.
Fuck. Oh, it's not even like it. It's just like silent. Like, okay, fuck this shit.
Yeah.
I'm gone, dude.
I don't know what it is. That's like...
Yep. I don't see nobody. That's like some G shit right there, though.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
I don't see nobody. I just gotta find it right.
Right there.
Moment he knew he curb jumped the bull. Dude, like that is just the best picture right there. Almost like actually hit it with the front end of the car if you look at it. I hit it like halfway.
PC, dog.
Hmm?
It's a nice PC.
What do you mean?
Just saw your picture from an hour ago.
Ah. Oh yeah, that's definitely... That's a good one.
See nobody.
Fuck, dude.
I don't see nobody. Here comes Greasy coming on out. Dude, you know how busted we could have got
for yep.
Riding in the school? know how to hack? Anything to get on. Oh my.
Get on what?
Liberty High School's Instagram, dude.
Because it turns out that that thing is real. That thing I referred to earlier, well, it's happening, and it will destroy us all. Person who can stop this thing. You are that person. Watch. I.
My dude, we need to just take it over. You think Rooter Profile? Oh, I'm finding it, dude.
Think what?
Rudiper follows this.
I tried looking for that, dude.
Dude,
her thing.
Maybe it's like one of the followers. What's her first name?
Jennifer, I think.
Oh, fucking
Jennifer Ripper.
Jenny the whore.
Really?
Should I just follow it? Ron Anderson.
Keeping on Jenny Craig? What?
What?
What did you say?
I found my teacher.
Dig we mix spitball.
Yeah.
Who that was your teacher?
Dickweed mixed spitball.
Nice.
Jen Jen? No. That ain't her.
Chinese generator company.
Yep. Yep. Jen.
Chinese generator. Sumo Jen. We should make that a thing, dude. I feel like some big fat ass.
Katie Ripper.
That's it. Tell me if you find it.
Oh, you know. Can I just like do like a search? Thank you. goddamn tipper. That's what came up. Let me find it here. Oh, dude, I'm finding this. No matter. Her thing is probably like so encrypted that like
yeah, because she's gonna get fucking
dude.
The moment when the fucking right hand wheel on the golf cart's off the ground, because you just whipped it so hard.
Yeah. Dude, there's some. I could find these embarrassing photos. Or, not photos. Yep. Guess what I just stumbled on?
What?
Just look at screen share.
I'm not looking at Discord.
Brace yourself.
Alright, let it rip. Oh, that's cringe.
Both the joke of the day.
Turn off the volume, I gotta hear this. Oh, they have a YouTube?
Nope.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah.
I was just like, oh boy.
I would've used fish would've got that one.
Used fish live stream on the lake. School. Do you think they'd bust you in school?
Alright.
Sup niggas, it's your homie here for the announcements.
girls?
Girls.
Oh my god, look.
One, the 200 IM. Megan McGraw Hall won 200.
Hold on, my volume's down a lot. Just because.
A different movie in Vogue next week. There's a meeting tomorrow. A few spots left, so. Every Thursday at 2:30.
Dude, chill on the ice. I turned my shit up and now it's like.
Alright, after we tune out, we have an.
Thunder over there?
It's Matthew on the spot we're here with.
God, I hate fucking Liberty, dude. Everything is so cringy about it, dude. It's like, oh, look at this wannabe bullshit.
See, we just gotta. Oh, it's Feel Good Friday. You know what that means?
What's that mean?
That's what that means. Oh my god.
Let's see what she has to say.
Rings and Josh. You've been nominated to get free cookie.
Yesterday.
Put your hands up.
They just show the golf cart like whole ass on the picture you sent me. It's like, we caught this man last night. If you know him, please report him to the front office immediately. Just like, play the clip.
During the Frankenstein test debate, your use of evidence. Logical reasoning better than unlogical reasoning.
God, dude, just hear it. You little shitheads. Not only yourself, but
God damn.
You shitheads.
I don't think that was really a shout-out, but that's okay. We'll forgive you. And give you a cookie. Alright, we have last two. Come on in, Jay.
Last two?
Tim and Chris.
Man, we thought that was going to be me.
Audition to, I kind of got an accent all of a sudden. I need to get rid of it.
Fuck,
goddamn shitheads.
Wait, what was that?
Feel Good Friday.
Last Friday?
Yep. No, I think the first.
Nah.
That was a good clip.
Yeah, you know, I'm giving me some goosebumps.
Damn!
Seeing this idiot sprint. She runs like a Jew, dude. Here, I'll say, hold on, guys. Dude. Like, exactly what I'm thinking of.
A whole bunch of papers over by the TV today, you get two cookies.
What? I'll get two.
I figured two.
It's minutes before we finish.
A whole bunch
enjoys their everyone. I hope everyone enjoys.
Have a great day, Lions.
Bye. I hope.
You want. Yeah, okay. Man, I feel good day, Lions. You little shits.
Clark, he says he's gonna miss Brian, and he could not do PSPN without you. So Nux,
good job.
Nux, yes. And a cookie.
Yeah,
and a cookie. Ryan. Next up, we have a dynamic duo. We're a trio today.
Yes.
So we're gonna bring up Jackson and Hayden. Come on, team.
Yeah.
You guys are famous now. You're on the news. Yay! Who nominated you? Senora Sela. You are correct. She said these two are
yes.
When they're absent.
It's Feel Good Friday.
He opens the doors for so much for you. It's really tough to get up in front of people, especially hundreds and hundreds of people, and sometimes
look at this guy in the green shirt. It's just like, yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about. Yeah, I don't know shit about buying a car. Yep. I don't know anything about cars. I'm a dumbass.
You're on stage now. You dance as well. Is that kind of what you mean? Are you a dancer as well? Because you did say something about dancing earlier.
He's like talking to him, like, yeah, dude, you're talking to a moron, okay?
Yeah, but just having those different, you know, qualities.
What is he talking about?
It's dancing. He's like, you're a dancer, right?
When you go into college, like, you take this to the next
maybe not.
Thanks it's for assuming my dance.
You when you go to college.
So, when I go to college,
why the hell would you just assume that? Dance, you know.
Some of my career paths, one of them is probably actor.
Great.
Play, like, maybe a playwright, writing scripts for different plays.
Awesome. There's a lot out there to do that. I picked Mikey here.
One
second.
Damn.
Yeah, it was last Friday and Saturday.
Oh, could you imagine if we found the game that we were at? Right. Yeah, I don't think that. Nope.
first to receive in the second half. It's another thing when 20 seconds into the game, the team who received is already kicking back. Defense tonight, having first down run from Cole Mitchell, take it back. Nice. Defensive line with the
They were behind working here. You don't take a chance here. You've got 4 minutes left. You got to trust your defense to make.
Wow, that sounds real, really boring, whatever you're fucking listening.
You now just hearing that?
Yeah. No, like I was a second, like it stopped.
When do you think was the homecoming game? Couldn't catch me. Dude, look at that.